Oh man, I can't believe Hyperlife guy who's woke up all night bending.
Game hasn't even started up yet. Let me just wait before you make your jokes. what a day.
Oh my god, I can't believe Hyperlife guy was spending all that time loitering. And littering.
Littering.
Monster.
I'm giving Hookman candy.
Yeah, have a biscuit. Have a biscuit, small friend. And he's like, oh, thank you, bleep blorp.
Hey, he's lighting up over here. He's literally lighting up over here in the corner. Damn.
Oh, Vape Weasel. He's probably got the munchies.
I'll have what he's having.
Yeah,
we're not at a restaurant. I can't do that joke. That doesn't make sense. What the fuck is this? Is this fight arena? Is this basketball? The other game, soccer?
You know, I'd really appreciate it if you did go to a crack house and were like,
no, no.
Yes, I see you met the soccer goblin.
I hate you, soccer goblin.
The most dangerous thing. I think I died to this thing once.
He knocks you around and he doesn't even care
oh,
about
God.
It.
Oh,
God. Yeah, but seriously, I think I actually died in this for some reason.
Ow.
Probably ran into every bomb and Soccer Goblin's just like, I didn't mean for this to happen.
Yeah, but I think
so I'm gonna score him. I'm doing the catchword special on myself.
MC, did you know that it's legal to use your sword in goblin soccer?
And your gun.
Oh, god damn.
And your gun.
Okay. I was just playing it as regular soccer.
Yeah, but you see, he's tackling, and that's illegal.
Oh, stop.
Your regular soccer skills are no match for soccer goblin. Soccer goblin is...
Oh, wait. Can't move very far.
Oh, you scored!
Nope.
Alright.
That's how we got a. Yeah, we got a side stream.
Oh my god.
Oh, am I? I'm sorry.
You ruined it.
Sorry,
you ruined
my stream made me look quite the fool.
Time to restart over again.
Come on,
nope,
just...
don't worry about it. Just consider that I have brain damage.
Alright, everybody, back to the, let's stream Hyperlife out there.
God, fuck this. I'm tired of this. I don't want to score this. These many goals.
Soccer Goblin is so not worth it.
The gift is just that, isn't it? It's all for that one bit. What an asshole, I wasn't even. What a jerk. I'm not
tiny son of a bitch. Soccer Goblin by far is the ultimate challenge of this game.
Does seem
I didn't
like
have
it.
Any trouble with anything else. Just yeah,
actually,
Soccer Goblin ended my life.
I would say that too, but it's still the one thing I can't get past is the final dashing challenge.
Oh, yeah, those.
Final dashing challenge, but I mean, it's just the one where you just dash back and forth for 800 times.
Why am I not? Are we meant to be talking like pirates?
Arr, matey. Hey, it's a dog.
But I'm not from Somerset.
You see, the reason why Hyperlife guy is coughing all the time it's because he's dying of scurvy.
Hey,
oh,
my
yeah,
own secret. Sense. Oh. Dangerous secrets.
Yep.
But arrows pointing down, what could ever that mean?
I don't know. Those other blocks had arrows on them too, I wonder if it's all connected somehow.
Is...
Oh, Sick Knight.
Oh, no.
My good friend, Sick Knight. We just encountered him right away, and there's only the one thing. Oh no, his family's dead.
I think under that helmet, he's got the head of a Dalmatian, and I think that's pretty great. I could see a long floppy ear.
This is the end of our friend. He is dead
now.
Oh
no.
Hey, you've been making fun of him this whole time, MC. I can't believe you.
Was he?
Now you can take his pants.
You took his clothes.
Well, I can just be sad about him. Push X to feel sad.
Push X to pay respects.
Give you some alms. There you go.
Hope these will feed you on your trip to hell. Oh, wow.
You're supposed to give them 2 coins for the to pay for the fair MC, not throw candy at them.
2 granola bars to pay the ferryman.
Don't pay the ferryman.
The economy has ruined the ferryman.
Oh, boss is just right there? Seems like a short area.
I don't need your 2 gold coins. I'm starving. Give me food.
What? Yes. I saw it. Okay, they're just decorations. Why did it tell me that after I interacted with it, though? That was confusing. This kind of a peaceful area so far.
Yeah, it's nice.
Looks neat.
It's in here.
They're scared.
What's this one dude doing?
He's hiding under a box, it looks like.
Well, all the other, places are stuck. No, don't poke that. That's bad for you. Don't touch that.
Did they accidentally awaken horrible things?
Yep.
Will that animation play again? It actually looks pretty cool.
Yeah. Talk to him like crazy.
Like the one that goes under the rock.
Gotta hide somewhere at least.
He's too fat to get anywhere else. Aha.
That's the story of everybody around here. We are all just curious. We're just doing a thing, just living our lives, and then everything got messed up.
Ow. Some drifter I turned out to be. Oh, these robots are scanning stuff. Okay, I guess we gotta go down and unlock some stuff. So, away we go.
Alright, now the good part begins.
So hey, Lord Tyrion and all the folks in the chat. Oh no, it's the weird baby creatures from the story.
Not anymore than that.
Weird, gross slime things. But on the bright side, you're no longer fighting nature.
That is good. I like nature.
I see you using the shotgun. That's the choice of a well-reasoned and intelligent man, that's for sure.
Yep. Whoops, that was the wrong button. I like that the monster was just sitting there and then I just come by. Wants to kick my ass for some reason. Damn, they have a melee attack too, apparently. Skippy Gargantuan? I don't think that's quite his name, Scruffy.
They mine maple boards. So good.
Are you gonna eat that chair?
Alright, you're both Canadian. I just realized that.
Aw, man. Well, fuck, bud. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do now that you're almost outnumbered?
Oh, no. Hey, that shotgun is pretty damn good. Just wiped out that guy. He was peeping.
Yeah. Have a look and stand up to your shotgun. It's pretty nice.
Yeah.
I
shotgun. Video games, either really good or really bad. Mm-hmm. There's nothing in between. Mm.
I don't know, robot. Aha! I didn't know I could scan those things the whole time.
Oh my goodness.
You just missed out on a lot of secrets that we can see.
Probably. I mean, I still found some secrets without knowing that. Just by taking a leap of faith every now and again.
Well, all I'm saying is that a lot of secrets required is just that. It's one of those things in the game you had to. It requires a find eye.
Oh, find your eye, buddy.
No, I need them.
Eye now, you son of a bitch.
MC, how am I supposed to watch this stream without my eyes?
That sounds like a riddle. Let's see. How could you watch a stream?
Can I get the stream in Braille? just run my hand over the monitor and just make it hot in specific places.
Now you're just making me think of, you know, Windows, like those boards with the push pins and you push your hand, like that forms like a shape, whatever you push it through. I forget how, what they're called exactly.
I don't know, but I'd probably put one of those things on my face one too many times.
Yes, yeah, you know, you know what I'm talking about, right? Right?
Yes.
I'll put that on your face.
But you do that, but it's what the stream is, instead of a monitor, so this works out.
That's just how Lolo interacts with the world. Let me put this on my face and see how it interacts with my face.
No, that was just something stupid I did as a kid.
It's just a big white world, and he's only got one small face to feel.
Come on, there's a tiny thing that glows here. I know it must mean something. The way things always mean something.
I'm not gonna confirm or deny that. But I will say,
oh,
I admire your curious spirit, like a kitten that grabs a small guinea pig.
Oh, whoops.
Oh, hello.
I brought on the explosion. I was a bit too close to that, apparently.
A tad too curious.
You're just gonna hit me from the other direction. Yeah. Wish I could destroy that thing. Okay, let's heal up. Only has one gimmick. It's that thing. One of those guys.
Well, yeah, I've seen the whole thing yet.
Too many of these things about.
I handled it pretty well.
Still makes me anxious.
Nobody likes crowds.
Yeah, that explosion's bigger than I thought. Whoops. That was a bit silly. what's up with this room? Oh, I see. It's a glowy dead path. And also this symbol, seen many times before. It's all adding up. Why can't I move? Oh, did the game bug out just now? Hello. I should be on the other side of this, it seems.
The trigger on those bollards is a little... You dash back and dash over, you'll be all right.
Okay, it did work. Oh, fuck.
You must fight in the arena, but first, to get into the arena,
gotta solve the puzzle.
Feels like it was just buggy, because that never happened before.
Yeah. Did you have any issues with the frog ninjas in the eastern area bounds? Because that happened a lot to me.
Sort of. Like, he didn't really have too much trouble, he sort of. He also tried using the reflect, because I told him to get used to that. It would be a good idea to get to the reflect, but he just didn't really get the good timing on them.
I got by.
Yeah, you got by, but I'm just saying.
It's like it's not as good as I could have done MC.
Or MC, if you weren't so bad at this game.
Way to be an Uzworm.
Wow.
Then he ran into nature. He didn't like nature too much.
There we go. You son of a bitch. Ah, you bastard. You shotgun on you.
He has tricked you. He has fooled you.
I guess he has.
I bet you won't come on here and fight me in the face.
Whoa.
Their perfect strategy is just too much.
Okay, that did it. Did the trick.
There she blows.
Aha, there she blows. I mean, this isn't a... Well, it's a mini boss, but it's not the boss. No! In the middle of my healing.
Obviously what you had to do is reflect the scythe back at them.
Can you?
No, you can't.
I say, the thing's about twice, like three times as big as you are.
I don't know, more ridiculous things have happened in games before.
How parrying, Lolo?
Yeah, parrying in Dark Souls, you can parry ridiculous things that you don't think you could. Shotgun's pretty good. Take that, Grim Reaper.
Alright, nicely done. That guy's, not
wait,
easy.
Wait,
Wait a minute. Yeah, I see.
There you go. Never would have forgiven you if you forgot your gubbins.
That wasn't the boss of the area, was it?
Nope, this is for some full of mini bosses, so don't worry about it.
Wait, there's more than one mini boss.
Oh yeah, sorry to spoil the nominal surprise.
Oh, the eyes.
I'll tell you how many Skippy, you're coming in just
the eyes.
Ruining everything.
I know, I'm sorry. I can't help it. Man, I keep talking about stuff I'm enthusiastic about, and then I say too much, and then everyone's like, you're a douchebag, Skippy, you're not, I don't know what to do.
Skippy's like, man, this is a good game, it spoils the entire ending.
Let me tell
you
what
happened.
Yeah,
that's right. Did you know that the final boss is actually your father? Oh my god, I'm sorry!
Oh no, what? I don't even know how
you know
at
the end
twist.
You're actually the real Hyperlife Drifter?
Oh, I'm really Drifter Man. I'm the Drifter Man I knew I always was.
Just wait until you come face to face with the hyper dark Drifter. Oh my goodness, I did it again!
As it turns out that, oh my god, the guy is the Zodiac Killer, it's weird.
Oh my god, the real final boss was Shodan this whole time.
What a shocker. I can't believe that they're making another System Shock. Oh. Or a remake of System Shock. I don't know what their plan is.
I think it's a remake of the first one.
Yeah, remake of the original. It seems pretty good, but who knows.
I haven't played Demo yet. I should try it. I did back the game after all.
I liked System Shock 2 a lot. It scared the pants off me.
It holds up pretty well. Not the best game in the world, but I mean, pretty close. This has that Ken Levine thing where it just kind of peters out towards the end.
Absolutely.
Whoa, blocks everywhere.
Oh boy, alright.
Oh no.
Oh no, the rockets.
Oh, I can't deflect those.
Or can you?
Maybe
you
I did
can.
It wrong. I did it wrong then.
You slice them in half. It's, oh man. Alright, I'm gonna stop doing this. I gotta let you experience the hyperlight drifting on your own terms. you gotta spread your cape and fly, man.
Gotta know what it's like to drift, MC. You gotta drift on your own.
Someday you too will get around to the 90s.
Maybe I can't drift on my own.
I can't believe MST needs the training wheels.
It's not how many times you get knocked down by a rocket, it's how many times you get back up after getting knocked down by a rocket.
Not this easy baby rocket. Oh, nice. Did you see that?
It replaced a... Yeah.
That was you're pretty sick.
You just replaced a rocket with the Nerf rockets.
Bonk. This has the suction cup.
No, Scruffo, don't call me out. I feel bad enough already. Oh no.
Well.
Hey, you did it.
I mean. Oh no, he's just kind of defenseless once he doesn't have his rocket. Now
he just cut his rocket three times. He's just like, cut my rocket. I'm very
my
sad.
My rocket.
Bury me with my rockets.
That was my thing, I'm the rocket guy.
I gotta ruin my rocket party.
Without my rockets, I'm just a man.
I'm just a guy with a cool skull hat.
There she blows.
Hyperlight Fisher was all an allegory for Moby Dick. You're Ahab in the visions. This is your white whale.
Here. Oh, wait. Those are just... Why is it stuck to my shoe?
That's embarrassing.
Hyper Light Drifter, you've been drifting out again.
Hyper Light Drifter, you is a hot mess, boy.
No. I thought I wiped my feet to came in. One day I'll find out what those do.
Someday.
So lost. Where am I?
Nah, bye, you're doing good.
Ah. Am I? I'm doing terribly. I'm dying all the time.
You have 3 out of 4 health packs. Stop whining. You are doing fine, Funkin.
Uzworm just destroyed my self-confidence because he just nitpicks every time I fuck up. Like, oh, MC, how could you do that thing that I could have done if I was ever playing this game, which I never will.
Uzworm's an uncompromising guy who demands perfection, and I respect that.
Oh, there's other things.
MC, would you like to know what the monoliths get?
Sure, you can tell me.
It is a costume. You get a costume.
Yeah, you get a new set of clothes. Each set of clothes actually does a thing.
It's a set of clothes that gives you one extra score.
Sounds lame.
One extra. Was it one extra health?
No.
It's an extra hit point.
Why didn't my shotgun kill him?
Which is useful if you do.
No, what do I want to be all the way back here?
I'm not certain that that works with New Game Plus. The New Game Plus cape has some attributes to it that make it kind of a motherfucker.
Yeah, no, I'm saying because I beat the game and I was playing through a bit of it as the alternate drifter, and you only have 3 health.
Yep.
You're basically playing it on hard mode, so it's kind of tough. I died a lot.
Damn.
Yeah, I like the alternate drifter. He has range.
It's definitely the get good mode, that's for sure.
He has range, which I like. The problem is... Pairing projectile was a lot harder.
I don't even know if I was able to unlock the alternate drift.
Oh, okay, this is just another round.
Alternate drifter, I'm not sure.
Holy guys. I couldn't even dash.
Backer tier, actually.
Oh. Okay, let's just do the path I did before and try not to die.
Do you like this? This is my plan. Person thing. Instead of a sword, you have a little droid that you shoot out.
Oh, that's cool.
For some reason, I had a lot, the northern area was a bit harder for me here, because there's one part where you have to dash between those two platforms. For some reason, I wasn't, like, dashing directly onto it. I just kept dashing past each one, so I had to, get a pixel perfect.
Bam. Star she blows, motherfucker. Hey, what the fuck is that thing?
MC was fooled again.
That was. These damn robots. Abilities that I have. I didn't notice this before. Our death wasn't in vain. We found secrets.
That's the spirit. That's positivity.
Your death's never in vain as long as you learn something from it.
Yeah.
And that's advice that applies to real life as well.
If only you can respawn.
If you figured that out, then probably.
What do you mean, if? You mean you can't? Oh, boy.
Yeah, I'm kind of, I hadn't found a secret yet. Skippy is kind of
how
tragic.
How awkward.
Yeah. Skippy, when will you tell me the secrets of immortality?
Oh, I mean, it's, you know, it's pretty easy. Just eat right, exercise, and work for a higher power. In my case,
the government. My God.
Yeah, that's right.
Government. God damn it.
I didn't know you were a Highlander.
It's part of the benefit package when you work for Revenue Canada.
My American healthcare.
It went. How does this help me?
Suckers. This actually leads to kind of an obscure secret. If you hit that switch again.
Wow. Double the switch, double the power.
Yeah, that's right. So shoot that switch again. And then you hit that floor switch. And then shoot the switch one more time. It's a, you can get your gov in. Sorry, I don't mean to. That's okay.
You can do what I'm saying.
Or get trapped, it's cool.
Oh no, I am trapped. I thought it was gonna unlock something cool.
It unlocks
your
path from the bottom.
You're out of power, MC.
I can
you're
still
dead.
Try to fight.
Just keep pulling the trigger, hope for the best.
Maybe look up, maybe you can dash your way out of here. Just dash your way back up.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Okay. Right. Now what happens?
So if you stand at that bottom edge, like in that middle downward fork, there's another shooty switch.
You'll need bullets.
Yes.
Maybe you can charge it up by hitting reflecting those lasers back at the turret.
Maybe. I don't think.
Maybe. Because you recharge by murder.
Nope.
Perhaps it requires the flesh.
Perhaps it does indeed require the flesh.
Whoops.
Hey, victims!
Well, why can't I get there now?
Maybe you should go around.
I guess. I did it before, though, didn't I?
Yeah.
I think you might have gotten lucky with a respawn there.
Yeah.
Maybe. I think you might have found a glitch.
Just go down and just go left instead is kind of like, otherwise you're kind of risking it. There's that guy firing rockets that you try to dash and he's gonna mess up, just like beam you and kill you.
Maybe I did it wrong the whole time.
Or, more to the point, I think you found a creative solution to a platform problem. And that's laudable just in and of itself.
Rocket Man. There you go. Into the briny deep with you, matey. There she blows.
Really getting into the pirate thing. This is good.
Nope.
Yowza.
Not this time. Stop shooting at me. I get so lucky though? My sequence broke.
Now you can go back and get the secret.
How did I do it? Am I a speedrunner at heart? That would happen. I unlock my speedrunning potential.
Yeah, I think you just stumbled on a giant time save. Oh, hello there! Surprise, what you thought was a secret was actually unpleasantness.
I thought I was free. Free of everything. All the pain in her.
What a pain this module is. For the amount of hoops that you have to jump through to only get a module, it's really disappointing.
It is a bit silly.
Would you prefer it to be a bit?
I'd prefer it to be, you know, maybe four gear bits, or maybe a new pair of pants.
Or a gun.
New pair of pants is always nice.
New pants?
Hyperlite thong.
Maybe a bucket throw up my blood into. It's always on the floor.
It increases your speed because you weigh down less.
Are you saying hyperlite thong just making me think of Cyber or Shadowrun monofilament thong?
That would be probably the last wedgie you'll ever enjoy. Slice you like a block of cheese.
I'm not exactly sure if I ever encountered somebody who found pleasure in getting wedgies.
You gotta learn to enjoy life, man. That's all I'm saying. You know, even a wedgie can be a blessing if you have the right attitude.
I guess that's one way to keep bullying you.
It's like Stephen Fry says. You know? Oh, the best way to stop people from bullying you is to say, no, stop, you'll give me an erection.
I hope Mark from the football team gives me a wedgie again.
Oh, baby.
Oh, have mercy.
Oh, Lord.
Jesus.
Don't wedgie me, please. I'm sensitive in the undercarriage.
Ruffy, no, stop. Stop this rampant wedging. Your reign of terror never ends, Scruffy.
He's mad for bullying.
Now it is I who will do the bullying. I'm Scruffy. Some of the best sprite art in the world in this one game. Just go back and take a look at this robot again. Look at all the detail in this. All the ferret people. All the blood. All the robot. So much robot. Tells a story, man. Tells a story.
It really does. What a Pyrrhic victory.
Victory at what cost?
Sounds like a boss. This the boss.
Good morning! No.
Can I deflect the orbs?
100% yes.
I can't, though.
No, you can.
MC cannot. Wait, I did it. I believed in myself.
Yeah, I believe MC.
You gotta be just like Parappa the Rapper. You gotta believe!
What you probably don't want to do is so close to his body.
Yeah, it seems to be the problem. Oh, hey!
It's like Ganondorf. Ganondorf's orbs were highly explosive.
Well, I didn't know that you could hit the orbs while they were going around him. I've learned something today.
Shotgun is OP.
Also, you kicked that guy's ass, man. I don't know if you fully internalized this.
I was about to say one thing. It's like, did he get screwed out of bits? Oh, you can get these bits if you die.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if they were just gonna fall into the pit or not. So, you won, but fuck you. Oh no. But I did so well, my best friend Skippy told me so.
Aw, shucks. You're gonna make an old swordberg like me blush.
What?
Huh?
That's a what? Swordberg?
I don't know.
I didn't know if that was an old pirate phrase I'd never heard of before or something.
I don't think so.
Sure what
an old
exactly
swordberg like me.
I just kind of heard it as swordberg.
That's what I heard it as too.
It's either swordbird or swordberg.
Oh,
I'm not going to explain it. I'm just going to let this speculation run around.
Oh my god.
I'm waiting on your fan theories, nerds.
Is it one of those things with one of those like tiny plastic swords you jab into sandwiches?
That's what I was thinking of as well.
Well, what does it mean?
Oh snap.
How's that bird lizard on nothing?
I want to say thank you very much for watching the Quadrilateral Cowboy LP, good sir. That's your support means a great deal.
Oh yeah, I wanted to check out that game.
It's good, actually. The bits where you type in the hacking codes are pretty satisfying. It feels very hacky.
Oh, no, okay, now I know what you're talking about. I was just thinking, Quadrilateral Cowboy, what kind of cowboy is this? I was actually just thinking some kind of weird sci-fi cowboy.
Pretty much. It's a play on where hackers are for some reason referred to as keyboard cowboys.
That's the boss over there.
The big thing yet.
There was a one module door that you missed.
Where was it?
That's a good question.
Oh wait, I remember, I think. Oh, there's a square up there, I know it. That means there's secrets.
But the square's everywhere, MCD.
Oh no. Wait a minute, I'm made of squares. Everything is square. This is square art. Series of squares making shapes.
Oh, you look at your hands. Ah.
The atomic particle.
Let me in. Let me in.
You need eight. You need eight modules, man. Give it up. Give it up, MC.
No.
You're not cool enough to get into the VIP room.
Get into the VIP room, it's just like, I'm not gonna choose you.
There's no snacks in the champagne room, alright? Got it? No snacks. No snacks in the champagne room.
The champagne room sucks.
Killer MC, more like cubic MC.
Ah, I see it. I can see it. How do I get there?
Taste it.
Perhaps if you go down.
Obviously.
You only ain't thinking 2D, MC. You gotta think 3D.
A cube is six squares, scruffapone. Scruffopony.
Scruffopony.
I was about to say that. What is a cube? Put six squares.
Yeah, you're damn right. It's
down here.
1,080 degrees.
All the way up.
Fine. Now you're just leading me. Now you're just done with the hints. Like, just go over here, MC.
Wow.
No, it's just because then you'll just end up going the way you did before the thing.
You're doing fine, buddy. You hang
no.
in there.
No, I'm a sad MC. I can't quadrilateral drifter.
Don't be a sad MC. be a glad MC. Every day is a blessed day when you've got a video game in your heart and
every day is a blessed day at your Juness.
That's yeah, right. Man. That game I'll never finish. It's like Hitman, but funny.
Blood money. Blood Hitman fun money.
All the fun bucks.
You're the clown.
You should get
the
back
clown
to doing that.
Clown Agent 47 the entire time.
I just hate that Skip Muldoon mission so much. It's gonna destroy me.
I can't believe Skippy is stopping you from playing Hitman.
God damn, Skippy Muldoon.
Yeah, that, you the oh, whole man. Time. Yo, please, don't dox me. Don't use my real name on the internet!
It's too late, we're calling you out.
No! God, you guys are buttholes. I thought you were cool, but it turns out that you're actually just internet bullies.
Yo, with a chat this whole time.
Please stop cyberbullying me. Please stop cyberbullying me, Lolo and Festivore. You guys are cruel. And unusual.
You're an accomplice.
You're all in this. You're all against me.
As long
it's
as
me,
I don't
Skippy
get called
Granola,
out.
The Gaddafi of LP.
Oh, Jesus. Fuck me, Christ.
Why is this platform here? Must be something.
Thank God you don't know my middle name. That's all I'm saying.
That's right, we figured once I learned his name, I gained power.
Well, as it turns out, it is actually Danger.
Skippy Danger Muldoon!
Now I have your entire name. I am now able to defeat you.
What is thy bidding? What is thy bidding, fine butt munch?
What?
Please don't say finish song Fla because I'm leaving.
Finish song Fla.
Yo, goddamn. Must be health somewhere in here. Or it was just a switch.
Nothing wrong with that.
It's not exactly what I wanted. There we go, that's what I want.
Well, you did find health.
And a XP box. We did it.
Hang in there, skeleton.
See, there's two doors. Try the one on the right first, because why not? Wait a minute. Those are the monsters and baddies we've seen before. They're inside the tubes.
Bro, instant baddie, just add water.
Sure, I don't like this one. Well, yeah.
If only a hyperlight guy had a hyperlight shield.
Let's see. That'd be nice. Ah. Oh no, my protective things.
But perhaps you turned off the turret.
You know? Yay, the turrets are gone. Turret Alley is now no more.
I can't believe that robot killed himself.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get that for life, guys.
I'm gonna get Drifter Man. He was just too blinded by power and greed. My shotgun blast outranks yours. That was hardly a secret, though. I mean, I could see it from the other path.
Not all secrets have to be hard, MC.
You got high standards for secrets.
Damn straight.
Every secret requires an AR achievement in the game.
I'm Killer MC. My favorite game is Riven, the sequel to Myst.
Definitely not.
It's no good if you don't make me work for it.
Oh my god.
I still don't understand how to do any of those puzzles.
I can't believe I'm seeing you screaming and Riven Miss Drifter.
Oh fuck.
Hyper Miss Drifter, the sequel to the Riven.
You gotta find those pages, MC! Find the pages!
That, you still have to do that in Riven? Or Riven?
I don't know, I never played Riven because I have a life!
Same. I've only heard of it, and then other times people talk about it, say, I don't have time for this.
I think I got it in one of those good old game packs.
That game last time, jeez. I remember seeing Riven, I'm like, I'm not playing this, this is 5 discs, no.
Look man, Myst was a phenomenon, it was like
that was a huge fucking game. Sliced bread. For old timey walking simulators. Fucking huge at this time.
The old video game Rubik's Cube. People say, no, the game is easy. It's really easy. Where everyone else is like, excuse me.
It is pretty easy. But, just read the books.
Remember,
but no,
it came out before game FAQs.
It had an FAQ in it. You just read the fucking library and it's like, oh, okay, I'll tell you.
Why do you expect me to read?
It's like the 90s. Books were still pretty cool in the 90s.
Look up Microsoft and Carta.
Nobody gives a shit about books now or reading.
Hey! It's the 90s, I'd rather be playing a superior game. Like, checks.
That's why I'm doing so poorly in my, both my relationships and my career, because I still read filthy books. Like some kind of tall poppy, some kind of East Coast intellectual elite. Mm-hmm.
I can't believe Skippy is such an intellectual, my god. Offering books. Yeah. Learning things.
Ah, fuck. Ah.
Why ain't he making fart jokes on the YouTube?
That's where real money is at.
That's right. Why
I'm
would
alive.
I read a book when I can watch a Let's Play?
Why read a book when you can make a video of you just saying fart and face boosting?
I have to say, a Let's Play book is essentially an audio
my
book.
Life.
I bet you didn't realize that Audible was into Let's Play.
Yeah, man. Wouldn't it be great to have group commentary on a book?
Yes, the audio.
That's essentially what a book club is.
It was just be like, welcome back to House of Leaves. Joining me today is Killer MC. Let's read quietly.
I'm not sure.
Back to a tale of two cities. It was the best of time, was the worst of time. What the fuck? That doesn't make sense,
although,
you
I'm
stupid.
I'm not sure what kind of book club
you're stupid Dwayne.
You all read a book.
Read whatever your name is.
Okay, everybody, let's turn to page 35, chapter 8.
Oh. I probably used that a bit prematurely. Does his bombs hurt him, though? That's the question.
Yes, they do.
Oh, ah. He hurt me a lot more. Ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ooh.
Yeah, there's Diablo's health. He's pretty UMC. You see how many squares he has?
Yeah. Well, oh, he killed that grunt. I missed that part somehow.
He's rude. Him to give him the archery. You had to fight him without a bow.
What? Ow. Did that wrong. No. It's a big explosion radius. keep underestimating it, but it's pretty wide. I gotta keep dashing after I dash into it. Oh, that was my worst run yet.
Don't worry about it. This is one of the tougher bosses. I'll tell you, the only time I've ever really been able to kill this guy is just getting lucky with his bombs.
Get back here so I can slash you.
Hey, I'm gonna take this on the nose and I'm safe. Trying to use the advanced tactic of not shooting at his enemy. If I shoot slightly to the side, he'll dash into my air hose.
Dead.
Shit.
Holy crap, dude. That was a really good fight. Well done.
I did it. I put my sword in the earth to prove a point. Finally, MC gets all the praise and nobody yells at him. Yeah.
It's a confident man, ready to flourish and show that he's won.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to Colorado and beat up Uzworm now.
Yeah, that's right. You rub that in his fat face.
I don't even know if he's fat. Oh my god, it's a robo heart.
Oh my goodness.
Well, you know the pair of robot eyes earlier, MC.
That is true. That did happen. Oh, it's a robot head for giant things. Whoa, hey, don't do that. Yeah, this place is crazy. It's features, creatures, and organs of portions that I can't even comprehend. It's like some kind of eldritch horror up in here. He did it.
Oh boy.
I don't know what's in store for me now. Probably a final boss or final area of some kind.
Pretty much.
Now for the second half of the game.
Oh no. World 2.
You gotta go through the upside down hyperlight drifter.
I might do it. Just warp.
Yeah, fight the inverted drifter.
Inverted drifter. He drifts backwards. What the fuck?
So one of the things you can do, since you've talked to your friend that is now dead forever, taking his things, if you go home and you go to the closet, you can switch out your clothes and sword.
Yeah. You're just fucked up. Did that do anything?
Forget what the pink outfit does.
Yeah, same.
I
think
pink.
It's
also the swords and your.
Such a subtle change in color, I couldn't even tell I did change my outfit at first.
Yeah, but next to it, there's also screens where you can change the color of your sword.
I don't care.
But what if you want a red sword, MC? Come on.
I'll wear the pink outfit, though, in respect of Pink Knight.
It lowers the delay. Recovering your stamina so you can start drifting again faster.
Nice. see, what did I do? I should upgrade something. I don't know if I need another health container thingy. Seem to be doing all right.
You know, there's a lot to be said for the old dash and slash, or the slash and dash. I like the dash and slash you get from a cool speed robot.
What's that? It's the other way. Was it this way? So confused. Help me out.
What are you looking for?
Help me out, buddy.
You go right from the right from the house. Oh, just throw snacks at him.
I don't know what he is. Is he wearing a hat, you think?
I think he's like a little... I think he's dressed like Mushmouth from...
I'm not so confused by this thing. Yeah, here's Drifter Land.
Hyper snack Drifter.
Hmm.
Could drift into bullets. Had to be something. I feel like these combos should have been part of the, like, combat at the start. Definitely would have made combat a bit more interesting.
You see, he got very sick and forgot how to sword and save.
Whoa, I fell down. It's the opposite of where I thought I'd go.
Imagine if it's instead of an elevator, it just drops all the way down. It's just like a trapdoor. It's just falling down.
My legs. Oh my god, it's Hyperlight City. I knew it.
Welcome to Nerve.
I knew it was real. They all laughed at me. This is where the hyperlighters come from, and the spiders from Mars.
Yes, the spider from Mars originated from the underground this whole time.
Oh, stop being sick.
Hey, MC, the blood lets you know where the floor is.
What does? I knew where it was already.
There's bleed everywhere, MC.
Oh no, it's jump scares. They're coming from...
Well, it's the spirits. He's trying to keep you from getting to the core and attaining all those unobtainium.
Unobtainium.
Hyperlight Drifter, the core.
Kind of reminding me of Total Recall.
You gotta start the reactor.
I can't believe you're playing as Arnold Schwarzenegger this whole time.
What hurt me? I'm so confused.
It's probably a pit.
I guess. I couldn't tell. Why don't you just put a random pit there?
Uzworm, you're here and ready for the end.
What? I see you've gotten to the point where you're attacking every inanimate object on the ground.
We don't need you anymore, Uzworm. I found my confidence. I don't need you to berate me over minuscule things that I fuck up.
Well, you're at the end now. Now I can berate how dumb the ending is, but I'm sure.
It's not dumb. I'm sure it's good.
Finally, MC finds his white whale.
There she blows.
Call me Driftmail.
Oh no, it's the monster I saw in my dreams.
Nah, you have to actually fight it.
Oh no. Oh no.
He's a shmup. He's a shmup boss.
It's going well.
You're like, okay. And Skippy's like, I really like that dash stab attack. Then you see, this dashing projectile seems to be thinking, okay. I wonder if MC will get it.
No.
Oh, Skippy. No.
You do immediately after. No, he will not.
You didn't. Yeah. Oh no, I'm so sorry. You don't dash through projectiles. Oh no.
Yeah.
Oh, MC, I didn't realize.
Exactly what?
Don't dash through I-beam. Or that. This is the worst Binding of Isaac boss I've ever seen.
This is terrifying.
I can't believe
all of this.
By Mega Saiyan.
Have you heard it yet?
He has. It's through the health bar at the bottom. He's only like a third of the way.
Right. Oh no, it's dark and scary now. Help. Shotgun, save me.
Alright, Jim, I'm gonna need you to render every size diamond you can for this battle.
it was I anymore. Oh my god. This boss is impossible.
You gotta believe MZ.
This might take the rest of the hour.
And you said I couldn't berate you anymore.
But this boss is really hard.
When there's a will, there's a way.
And who's gonna find the way?
It's not usually what that expression is for. Be mean to people.
I go against the social norms that you all know and love. There you go.
You gotta stop spitting on the sidewalk, man. It's bad manners.
Did you go over there?
Oh, okay. I didn't understand.
Avoid the diamonds that turn into big diamonds.
I see now. The diamonds were the problem the whole time. Why did I go out of my way to find diamonds? They're the worst thing. Bosses
these
always have
tiny,
like a phase 2 or something. Tiny diamonds.
Oh, you're right, phase 2 is dashing twice.
God damn, I couldn't even.
Phase 3, he dashes 3 times.
Phase 3, you dash into the beam.
I didn't know where I was anymore. I was trying to get away, but then.
You were next to the beam.
Yeah, I didn't. That was my fastest running yet. I'm gonna speed run this game once we're through with this stream.
It'd be a good game for speed runs.
Seem that. Oh, God.
Not for MC though.
Oh, I couldn't do it. I'm not making it. Using all my health. gun. Buddy, leave. Need to slash you so I can get more bullets. Oh god.
Oh boy! Oh, the old wombo combo.
Base three.
He shoots three diamonds.
Oh, we're getting so close though. I just need to stop getting hit.
Sage advice.
Solid stuff.
God damn, I get caught in that field of shitty diamonds and then I'm just fucked up.
Wow, it sounds like you're getting pretty salty about geometry here, buddy. You know what? I'm gonna link you something that my friend Baxter just sent to me. I'm gonna link you this in the Discord. Aw, man, I thought it makes pictures appear in the Discord.
Oh, you have to be in the image interface.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not every.
We have a picture of you that right click and then copy image location.
Oh, yeah. Well, I survived. I didn't get hurt at all.
I did it.
Oh, I can upload stuff. Huh, neat. Spawn. I don't know how that worked. There you go. Lunch.
I remember those things.
Mexican cookies, man.
They're good.
It's a good name. Is that marshmallow on the top?
Yes.
No. Must live, Drifter Man. Oh my god. Yeah! Einheisen, sir, or whatever that name was. Whatever the limit break was for Fox. No, not Fox, Cloud. I was thinking Fox McCloud, and then I got really confused. I don't know how I won.
I can't believe Fox McCloud on the slash Sephiroth. That's how Fox McCloud beat Andross. He just keeps him on the side.
No, rocks. Please, don't fall
Fox,
on
Fox, you gotta use the Omni Slash.
Oh, it's a dog. I can't use my heels. Just makes me sicker.
Oh, jeez. This might be a little bit late, but congratulations on finishing Hyperlifter. I'm proud of you, Killer MC.
Yay. Now let's see what ending we got.
I think you got the good end.
I don't know why it's
FG,
funny.
You're just bleeding. What are you doing?
This doesn't look good at all.
Like, what are you doing? You're just throwing up. Just staying there.
2 minutes diamonds.
You're just staying there. Just puking blood constantly. He's like,
they've calmed up my intestines.
Oh.
All right, you're just weird. Now just roast some marshmallows. Break out the sponge.
What about the town that's above us and this
it's,
ceiling
it's
is crumbling?
Dead. Everyone's
and,
dead.
Yeah, it seems like.
I'm sure it's fine, MC.
In the
they'll
end,
rebuild.
The dog and the diamond will rule the galaxy.
Find your soulmate, Homer.
This was your tune. And Hyperlight was never heard of from again.
Yeah, whatever. You stabbed the giant diamond. What more do you want? You've saved the world from diamonds.
You brought up the giant squares and you killed the diamond.
I don't know what we accomplished, but it looks pretty.
Well, but it's the Dark Souls style of storytelling. It means whatever you want it to, because it means nothing.
It means you unleash the hounds.
Release the hounds.
I have to say it's a bit too abstract for me.
It's pretty abstract.
Remember, like, four streams ago where I told you they didn't hire a story writer?
No. Story writer.
So, what I think happened is that the four peoples of the different areas got their best minds together and created a super weapon to defeat those titans. And it did, but unfortunately it corrupted the shit out of the world. And your hyperlight drifter was sickened by this corruption. And you gotta like destroy the thing that's creating all the sicky radiation. And then the dog is your best friend, and he's like, how's it going? I'm a dog. And you're like, I'm gonna follow you, Doug, and it kind of falls apart after that.
Yeah, it's so a
obviously
real,
what happened.
It's, it's a real disaster piece, is what I'd say. That's what I'd call Hyperlight Drifter. It's a
you
real
know
disaster
think,
piece.
Skippy, I think his Hyperlight Drifter guy was just a drifter. So then everything just went to crap around him. Like, well, I'm stuck in the Dark Souls now.
Oh, man. So what you're saying is he's basically Rowdy Roddy Piper from They Live?
Yes.
Good.
Just me, or did they mix up the title with the name? Like, usually additional code by John Leffingwell, but they did it backwards.
It's just a style of credit as you want to do. See, come on.
I guess everything's super stylized.
You want to do this where they just put like a whole bunch of names and at the end say special things?
It's with this
director,
Mr.
A bunch of names.
It's with this Mr. Rogers music at the end.
What do you prefer to be, Thomas and Friends?
Yes.
Da, 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 da.
I want either George Carlin or Ringo Starr narrating this.
And then the Hyperlight Drifter, he went into the diamond. And everything got all strange, man.
Oy, he's barfing blood.
He's always barfing blood.
It's very unfortunate.
I asked Paul about it, and he never told me why.
Hey, she found acids in there.
I remember I used to do a lot of acid in the 60s. Those were some crazy times, man.
Oh, guys. You guys just want to pinch your little cheeks.
Diefenbach.
Oh, no.
There's three of them.
Joseph Diefenbach, no, you've made Hyperlight.
James West.
Wait, Kanye West. West. What?
What? So it was secretly genius all along.
You remember Kanye West's hit album, Hyperlight Drifter?
It does sound like a Kanye West album. I feel like we should be painting a landscape with this music.
Some happy little trees.
Phil Fish, what?
Bob Ross didn't have music at all.
Right,
oh, Phil Fish, that explains everything.
A random couch. Oh, yes, thank this couch we found.
Random couch. This comfy couch. We spent all the Kickstarter money on the game. We couldn't afford any furniture.
More like Shen gone bad.
Tim Schafer.
Tim Schafer.
We're just gonna thank every famous person we know.
You have inspired me.
I think those are backers, man.
Zoe Quinn.
No, they're not backers.
They had backers on this?
Yeah.
Was this Kickstarter?
This was Kickstarted.
Oh.
But I don't think
where's Killer MC?
I don't think they're
going to
put a lot of names in the...
Okay, oh, no, there we go. There's the
Kickstarter. Yeah, take that, Skippy. Okay. I know what's happening, Domingo.
I got you.
See, they're not crazy like some other people who decided to put all of their names. I mean, they have a tier where it's like, we'll put your name in the credits, but sometimes people will forget what tier they should put it on.
Put it on the $1,000 mark.
Oh yeah, Rami Ismail is there too.
Rami helps a lot of people.
That's right, Scruffy. I'd like to thank another backer, President Obama.
He's like indie Jesus.
I don't know. We're still on the A's. I got a bad feeling about this.
You can scroll. All right,
time to load up Mega Man X2.
Oh yeah, I just noticed the diamonds or the scroll.
No, what you gotta do, MC. There you go. Gotta
whoa!
Pull
whoa! 24,000 A's.
The hyper
this
light.
Is hyper light drifting.
It's too intense.
All right, stop at a random spot so we can make fun of some nerd's name. Never mind.
He's gonna play. I saw Uzworm in there. Oh no, wait, that was just the Discord overlay. Never mind.
Uzworm doesn't have it.
Well, thing is, Skippy, this game doesn't have a search bar for the credits.
Oh, that's a shame.
I have only kickstarted one thing in my entire life, plus. And it's a bar that cats are allowed into.
What?
Whoa, that's possibly the most Uzworm sentence I've ever
heard.
I know, right?
I figured, before you said anything, Uz.
The only way it could have been a more Uzworm sentence is if you were like a hockey rink that cats can go.
If it was an Uzworm thing, it would be
a
sports bar that lets cats in.
I just have to try to remember.
Tragically, it did not get funded.
Nah. What a shame. The only thing that I ever backed on Kickstarter was Star Citizen. So.
Aww.
Wow.
How's that?
Yeah, y'all gonna fucking make fun of me.
You
make fun of me. I didn't back Star Citizen.
Granola's got his big ship coming in 2028.
The Wikipedia for Star Citizen has changed from TBA 2016 to GBA, and then they took it entirely. Back when it was on Kickstarter, we had no way of knowing it was a scam. I didn't buy any shipping things, though, so get off my back.
Oh, God.
I also backed Reading Rainbow, which was funded, and that's great.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
I forgot about that.
Of course, you backed Reading Rainbow. You reading nerd. You literature whore.
Before I backed it too.
I got the mug. It was good. I love it. I sip tea out of it.
Your Star Citizen mug.
No, I'm reading Rainbow.
Does the ship that you bought in Star Citizen have a place where you can put a digital version of that mug?
Yeah, it does, but unfortunately, whenever I get into it, my ass clips through the bottom of the cockpit and I end up teleported halfway across the sector.
No, yeah, you just hold your hand kind of clips kind of badly, you knock over your mug, and it shatters. It's kind of like one of those video game things with video game physics where you look at the things and it just floats above you and you can't put it down because you suck.
Mm-hmm.
Kind of like Gordon Freeman. Or like an Elder Scrolls game. I'm going to just move this mug here and it just falls all over the place.
Kind of like Hyper Light Drifter.
That's right. What remember that so, game. MC, what did you think of the game now that it's all over?
I liked it overall. I mean, thought it looked really nice, and I think that's what everyone thinks of it. It's a good-looking game.
Yeah, it's a good-looking game, man.
I think it could play a bit better. It feels a bit kind of stiff at times.
Mm.
The chain dashing doesn't feel right.
Yeah, I kind of get it, because the chain dashing, the tempo is kind of a bit here and there until you start getting enough dashes in. Mm-hmm. That it just becomes like the same length between dashes.
Yeah, you just got to be conscious that it ramps up, and that it's kind of a weird rhythm. But...
Yeah, it's just kind of hard.
That's why I never finished that final challenge.
Yeah,
play another space game. Diaries to the Spaceport Janitor.
I'd say overall good game, worth looking at. I don't think it's that much on Steam. It was a good experience.
When it came out, a lot of people weren't sure, like, will it live up to it? But I'm just says, hey, it's a pretty decent game. I like it.
Yeah.
It turned out all right.
Decent game that looks really nice. Hyper Light Drifter. Mm-hmm. The end.